Good morning, my name is Engineer Piyush Pandey. Welcome to today's session of Motivational Skills. So the topic for today's discussion is what to choose, the most promising career or the career of your choice that you love. Most promising career or the career of your choice that you love. Ladies and gentlemen, it is very difficult to make choice between these two things. But if you think logically for a while, the best option is you must choose the career of your choice, something that you love to do. If there is a prominent career, large number of people are following that career, large number of people are becoming the part of it, but you don't have inclination towards it, you will never be able to do anything even if you join that career. And this is the biggest fact of life. Even if it is the most prominent career, even if large number of people are following that career, but you have no liking for it, you will never be able to do anything in it. Other people will definitely achieve success, but you will never achieve success in that particular career. Ladies and gentlemen, it is not important that which career is prominent, which career most of the people are choosing near your surroundings. Important is what you love to do and what you think that you can do appropriately and properly. The biggest thing that you should keep in your mind while deciding your career goal is try to find out what you are able to do perfectly. Not what is prevalent in society. Ladies and gentlemen, I am saying nothing wrong. Now, that is a different thing that if large number of people are doing same kind of profession, if large number of people are desirous of being part of one particular profession, there is no problem with that. Okay, there is a trend going on, large number of people are following that particular profession. But what is the use of being a part of that profession which you are not able to understand, which you are not able to perform well? Only being a part of a particular profession is not important, ladies and gentlemen. Important is you prove yourself best in that particular profession. That is more important. Being a part of a particular profession is not important. Important is you are able to do that task properly and perfectly. People should know you because of your performance. This is the whole crux of human life. People should know you because of your performance. And if you are not able to perform well in a particular profession, it means you are wrong somewhere. You are not having complete knowledge of that particular job, that particular task. So there are two ways. Either you try to understand all the intricacies of that particular task, try to make yourself perfect in that particular task, and if you think that you are not able to do so, choose that task which you are able to do perfectly. That is more important. Choose that task which you are able to do perfectly, because if you are not able to do anything perfectly, you will never be able to gain reputation in that particular profession. And the whole meaning of being a part of a particular profession is all about gaining respect and reputation. Gaining reputation, respect and recognition. If you are not gaining respect, if you are not gaining reputation and recognition because of your profession, there is no meaning in following that profession. It means something is definitely wrong. Either you are not able to understand the task properly or you are not able to do the task properly. Either you have not understood the task properly and that is the reason why you are not able to do it perfectly, or the second case is you have understood the task properly but every time you are doing it, you are not able to do it perfectly. Now concentrate on these two things, ladies and gentlemen. Number one is, I would like to repeat this thing, very crucial. Number one is either you are absolutely not able to understand the kind of task. So since you are not able to understand, that's why you will never do it perfectly. Secondly, you have understood the theoretical aspect of that task, but when it comes to practical performance, every time you are making mistake. So both these things are wrong for your career growth. Both these things are absolutely wrong for your career growth. If you don't understand something, that is also non-beneficial for you. And if you have understood something but you are not able to implement it practically, still it is very dangerous for your future growth. That's why try to understand your own abilities. Try to find out what you can do best and then spend your entire life doing it. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very old saying in English language. It's an old saying that try to find out what you can do best and then spend your entire life doing it. Because if you are not able to do something properly, you will ultimately create a big problem for your family. You will ultimately create a big problem for those people who are dependent on you. Because in corporate world, in job market, you have to earn money. And not only you have to earn money, you will have to earn consistent increment in your salary plus consistent promotion in your designation. Ladies and gentlemen, getting a job is not important. Getting the job, performing properly, and then because of that performance, consistently gaining increment in salary and increment in your designation. And if you are not able to perform the task properly, nobody will increment your salary. Nobody will give you any kind of promotion. So what is the task? What is the meaning of doing such kind of task where you are not getting any increment in salary and any promotion? Why are we doing that job? Absolutely meaningless, ladies and gentlemen. And why you are not able to get consistent increment and consistent upliftment in your designation? Because you are not able to understand that task. You are the part of that task, but you are not understanding it. And since you are not understanding it, that's why you are not able to perform it properly. And since you are not able to perform it properly, that's why nobody is thinking about your promotion and increment in salary. Simple. This is very straightforward fact of professional life, ladies and gentlemen. If you are not able to do something perfectly, nobody will care for promoting you. Nobody will care for incrementing your salary. You must prove yourself. That is the point of life. You must prove yourself that if I'm the part of a particular profession, I'm perfect in that. You must prove it to the entire world that if you have chosen a particular type of profession for yourself, then definitely you deserve to be the part of that profession. You are having all the knowledge, all the caliber which is required to do that task properly and perfectly. You need to prove it to the entire world, ladies and gentlemen. Only then people will recognize your talent. And only then people will give you desired salary, desired increment in salary, and desired designation. That is the meaning of life. That's why being the part of that profession, which you think you are not able to perform well, is a wastage of time. It is a wastage of time. It is a wastage of hard-earned money of your parents, of your family members. That's why it is very important that try to identify your true self. Try to identify what you are good at. Try to find out what you are able to do perfectly. And if you are able to do something perfectly, make it your profession. Doesn't matter what is the trend going on in the market. You are not supposed to move with the trend. You are supposed to move with your knowledge, your own specific knowledge. What is the meaning of moving along with the trend if you are absolutely unaware of that trend? Now, if you are aware of that trend, you know it well, you know it perfectly, please move on. Go on with the trend, no problem. But if you are not able to understand it, if you are not able to understand the technical details of that trend, you will be no longer in the market. You will be no longer in the market where people are following that trend. So what is the meaning of following that trend? Ladies and gentlemen, job is something that you are able to do properly. Job is something that you are able to do perfectly. Job is something that gives you the real reputation and recognition in society. And reputation and recognition, people don't get just by associating themselves with a particular profession. They get reputation and recognition by performing perfectly in a particular profession. This is the only criteria of gaining reputation. Being part of a profession is not important. Performing that profession appropriately, that is more important. That's all for today, ladies and gentlemen. I hope that you loved my today's video. Please subscribe my channel, ER Piyush Pandey, Trainer BTech MBA, and please press the bell icon for constant updates. Thank you very much. Have a great day.